the Bruins send this one out to center ice, and Pasternak with it, trying to back off Chatfield. Pasternak shot, low drive, and Andersen will steer that one to the corner. And he gets the puck down low for Svechnikov. DeHaan coming off of scoring his first ever goal at PNC Arena, and a swipe chance is kicked away by Omar. DeHaan fires another one wide of the net. We'll get a stick to this, and it'll come free, and play moved up the boards. Opportunity for Mark McLaughlin, and then a dangerous hit by A.J. Greer as he throws Shea to the boards, and Pesci goes after Greer as a whack from puck still in the corner.
Brady Shea, thankfully he's okay. See, he hits from the side, does Greer. He doesn't hit numbers, but in my opinion, that's still boarding.
Jesper Foss tries to keep it in. He'll give the opportunity. Good play by Chatfield. Sent across for Burns in his 1,300th game. He's shot right on, and Omar makes the save. He'll get to his own rebound. Aho in control. Gets it back. Pesci shot up front, deflected. Second chance for Caroline and wide. Now this puts him in the Hurricane zone. Coghlan will settle it down along the boards. And excellent work by Aho, and he's in on Omar. Aho, 480 scores! Sebastian Aho puts Carolina up 1-0.
Officially in the Are You Kidding Me Cape Canaveral portion of the tour. Because did he ever launch himself up the ice like he did in Dallas Wednesday for his 200th NHL goal? He created so much separation. He had all the time in the world to focus on how I'm going to beat the goaltender.
Jarvis, he'll put on the brakes. He'll drop it back. Pesci with it. Winged off the net. Now Aho with another chance, and Omar in the right place to make the save.
Jagger Burns, the Burns family. It's Brent Burns' 1,300th game. Flexing.
There's Burns right on cue, and the redirect by Faust and Omar.
Just like he has all year, really good. Head up from Brent Burns. Stahl wins the draw. And you're creating a defensive zone decision, therefore breakdown that Foss gets to the... And that's right when Chatfield came up with that block I mentioned on a one-timer.
And the second period's underway. Tied with Eric Stahl in shorthanded goals with 16. And now he's got a chance for 17. Aho in on Omar, and Omar makes the save.
A bunch more. Aho settles this puck. It floats on him a little bit.
With 15 seconds left, Jesper Foss was looking for a penalty behind the play. Bruins are playing on. Low drive save made by Andersen.
That's a big save because it was right after Aho's breakaway.
Now out front for Nason. Chop shot doesn't get through, but he'll collect the rebound. Back for Shea. Now looking for Svechnikov, across for Aho. Patience in. Omar outweighs Aho. And then after that, Marchand coming after Aho.
What a pass from Svechnikov. Aho took a second to settle it, and that gave Allmark all the time he needed. That puck had a lot of rise.
And the penalty to Forbert for the Canes on the power play.
And in comes a fellow lefty to Svechnikov, Paul Stastny here, and he'll take the draw.
One back for Burns. He'll shovel it across. Quick opportunity by Nature's. Rebound. They'll score! Stastny, who comes in, buries the loose change. A power play goal. And the Canes go up 2-0, making Boston pay.
You get a Wiley veteran, Jarvis. What a job he did to come up with puck possession. And Stastny, you knew he wouldn't become a spectator the way that he reads the tea leaves. After digging in the faceoff circle with the help from Jarvis, he gets to the net. And did he ever chip this thing beautifully?
Back behind the net for Stastny. Stastny creates some room. Back for Pesci. His drive deflected. Omar with a save. Rebound chance by Martinuk. And another monstrous save by Omar. And then Jesper Foss and company almost come up with a big steal. And back the other way. It's the Bruins. Carlo again. This time he'll get this puck in. Deeper behind the Kings. Head out in front for Hull. Andersen denies him once, twice, and shuts the door. Then he would take advantage, scoring less than a minute into overtime. Back-to-back overtime game winners for Martin Natchez, and it was mayhem in this building, that's for sure. Krejci comes after it, but it'll be played around for Aho. Out of the zone it goes. Jarvis tried to knife it away from Carlo, and he does. Now Jarvis in on Allmark. Jarvis back, and he scores! Oh, Seth Jarvis!
Took a look. Felt Hall coming. Kept it on the wall. Jarvis tips it to himself, then turns the puck over on Carlo. And what a move. I mean, he had Allmark, a probable Vezina winner at this point. He had him twisted and turned like a pretzel.
He'll try to settle it. Spinning chance put on by Lindholm. Andersen makes the save. And the rebound. And stick just knocked out of the hands of Aho, and they'll score. Zacha taking advantage. And the former New Jersey Devil snipes that one past Andersen, and it's a 3-1 game.
Well, that's a penalty. That's an absolute penalty. It's Lindholm, I believe, who knocked it out of his hands. Net front, no goalie interference. It's a good net front from David Krejci.
Now Teravainen, side of the net. Nifty pass by Nason. But a better play by Coyle to make sure it doesn't get to Aho. Now Teravainen with it. He waits his low shot. Blocked by Omar. 8:40 left here in the third. 3-1 Hurricanes lead over the Bruins. Now Svechnikov with it. He makes a move to the backhand, to the forehand, and Allmark with a pad save. Face-off is pushed back from McAvoy. He drew the penalty, now he hands it off for Pastrnak. His low drive out for Marchand, rebound. Andersen with a save, and then he'll cover it up. Mr. Andersen tested on the power play and comes up with the answers.
It was 1-0 in the second period. That was timely. This is timely. He's not able to control the initial shot.
And it'll find Stahl along the boards, but Pastrnak will keep it in before the Canes can clear. But Martinuk gets to it, up to Stahl. Stahl pulling away from Pastrnak. The captain motoring in. Forehand, he score! Exclamation point from Jordan Stahl. 4-1 Carolina. A shorthanded marker.
Patrice Bergeron goes toe-to-toe in the face-off circle with a Selke finalist in Jordan Stahl. Stahl wins the draw and then out-competes. Uses his big frame up the ice after Martinuk. How many good plays has Martinuk made shorthanded in the trenches?
He'll flip the puck. It'll come over the blue line in 4 seconds. And this one's over. Put it in the books. Carolina downs the Bruins 4-1.